Hey, welcome to my lovelies with an awesome morning today. So, are you all excited about today's session? So, today, ma'am is going to make you learn few question answers for second assessment of conversation. So, are you all ready? So, now let's get started. Conversation questions from 1 to 15 of second assignment or for second assessment. Okay. So, my first question is about fruits. There are so many fruits. Strawberry, apple, pineapple, kiwi, mango, banana, and grapes. Now, my first question is, which is our national fruit? Do you know the answer? Which is our national fruit? Mango. You know, mango is our national fruit and mango is the king of fruits. So, the answer is mango. Okay. Now, again, which is our national fruit? So, the answer is mango. Question number two is, which is our national tree? Again, which is our national tree? So, there are many trees. Neem tree, banana tree, or tell me, apple tree, lychee tree. So, the answer is banyan tree. Banyan tree is our national tree. Which tree is this? Banyan tree. And it is a huge tree. Again, which is our national tree? Banyan tree. Question number three is, which is our national flower? So, you can see here, rose, white lily, sunflower, lotus, marigold, and hibiscus. So, which is our national flower? Lotus. And lotus are found above the water and it has huge leaves. So the answer is, which is our national flower? Lotus. The answer is lotus. Okay. Question number one is, which is our national fruit? Mango. Question number two is, which is our national tree? Banyan tree. Question number three is, which is our national flower? Lotus. Now, question number four is about our body. How many sense organs are there? How many sense organs? Okay, what is the meaning of sense organs? Sense organs are the part of or are body organs by which humans are able to see, to hear, to smell, taste, and feel or touch. Sense organs, for example, now look at this. So, how many sense organs are there? Five. How many sense organs are there? Five. Eyes. for seeing, ears for hearing, nose for smelling, tongue for tasting, and skin for touching and feeling. So, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. There are 5 sense organs. So, the answer is 5. Answer is 5. Question number 5 is, how many months are there in a year? How many months are there in a year? So, look at this number. 12. The answer is 12. So, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So there are 5 months in a year. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many months are there in a year? 12. How many months are there in a year? 12. Question number 6 is, how many days are there in a week? How many days are there in a week? So there are 7 days in a week. How many days are there in a week? 7. These are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay, beta? And you have to learn only number of days. So, 7 days. How many days are there in a week? 7 days. How many months are there in a year? 12 months. Okay, question number 7 is, what does the sun give us? What does the sun give us? So, the sun give us? What does the sun give us? Heat and light. Heat and light. What does the sun give us? Heat and light. Question number 8 is about fruits. Name any 2 fruits. So we have papaya, orange, apple, kiwi, muskmelon, lychee, mango, and pomegranate. So, any 2 fruits? Name any 2 fruits. My favorite fruit is mango and lychee. So, you can tell any 2. So, for example, papaya, apple, or apple, kiwi. So, you have to learn any 2 fruits name, okay? Name any 2 vegetables. Question number 9 is, name any 2 vegetables. So, we can see tomato, cabbage, cauliflower, brinjal, ladyfinger, and the other name of lady finger is okra, potato. Children's like potatoes, the carrot and peas. So you have to learn the names of two vegetables, any two vegetables. Question number 10 is, who is your principal? Who is your principal? So the answer is Mrs. Pooja Chhabra ma'am. Mrs. Pooja Chhabra ma'am. Question number 11 is, who is called Chacha Nehru? Do you know who is called Chacha Nehru? So Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. The answer is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru is called Chacha Nehru. So the answer is, who, question is, who is called Chacha Nehru? Answer is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Okay, got it? Question number 12, again, name any two sense organs. Name any two sense organs. So how many sense organs are there? 5. So name any two. So you can learn ear, eyes, nose, tongue and skin. Okay. So learn any two sense organs. Question number 13 is, what is the capital of India? What is the capital of India? New Delhi. That's it. New Delhi is the capital of India. What is the capital of India? New Delhi. What is the capital of India? New Delhi. Question number 14 is, who gives us milk? Everybody knows, who gives us milk? Cow. Who gives us milk? Cow. Which animal is this? Cow. Question number 15 is, who gives us egg? Who gives us egg? Hen. Who gives us egg? Hen. Who gives us egg? Hen. Got it? Understand? Okay. So now let's learn once more. Okay, which is our national fruit? Mango. Which is our national tree? Banyan tree. Which is our national flower? Lotus. How many sense organs are there? 5. How many sense organs are there? 5. How many months are there in a year? 12. How many months are there in a year? 12. How many days are there in a week? 7 days. How many days are there in a week? 7 days. What does the sun give us? Heat and light. Heat and light. Name any two fruits. Mango, lychee. Name any two fruits. Mango, lychee. Name any two vegetables. So, carrot and potato. Carrot and potato. Who is your principal? Mrs. Pooja Chhabra, ma'am. Who is called Chacha Nehru? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Who is called Chacha Nehru? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Name any two sense organs. Ears, eyes. Ears, eyes. What is the capital of India? New Delhi. What is the capital of India? New Delhi. Who gives us milk? Cow. Who gives us milk? Cow. Who gives us egg? Hen. Who gives us egg? Hen. Now, that's all for today. So, parents are requested to make their children learn these question answers for second assessment. And children, keep practicing of these question answers at your home. So, thank you and see you later in my next class. Bye-bye.